Here we go.
This is what happens when you don't blow dry your hair. Sup guys, it's Wednesday. Lol, it's actually Thursday. It's 4:30 on a Thursday morning. Actually, I'm quite awake. I feel like doing stuff. But in all honesty, you should feel privileged. No, you shouldn't. I lie. You shouldn't be feel privileged at all. I forgot that it was Wednesday that I meant to do. I knew it was Wednesday, but I forgot that I needed to do a TCT video for Wednesday. Until a friend reminded me. And they reminded me, like, a while ago now. Quite a while ago now. And I've been sitting here in this very spot since 3 a.m. trying to think of something to do. Not just thinking something to do. I've literally been filming on and off for the past hour and a half. And can you believe it? This is the footage that made it. What the f... So yeah, the rest of this video is actually just going to be me singing. Because last Friday I went out to karaoke and it was amazing. And I felt inspired. Lol, I'm just using 4 a.m. as an excuse to sound shit while singing. But yes! If you don't like singing, just... Leave, save yourself, just go down, just click the off red cross thing, whatever it is on a Mac, it's like over here, and then none of the stuff, normal things, it's all over here, somewhere. So click that, if not, enjoy my singing, or don't, or, you know, whatever you do while you're watching this video. I will see you guys next Wednesday, on an actual Wednesday. My hair will look presentable. This isn't like sleep ruffled. This is just, I had a shower and didn't blow dry my hair. So yeah. See you guys next Wednesday after my marking for TAFE work fashion thing. Should be fun. Anyway, ciao. Oh yeah. So scared of breaking it that you will let it bend. And I wrote 200 letters I will never send. Sometimes these cuts are so much deeper than they seem. You'd rather cover up, I'd rather let them be. So let me be and I'll set you free. I am in misery. There ain't nobody who can comfort me, oh yeah. Why won't you answer me? The silence is slowly killing me, oh yeah. Girl, you really got me bad, you really got me bad. Now I'm gonna get you back, I'm gonna get you back, yeah. Is this the place we used to love? Is this the place that I've been dreaming of? Oh, simple thing, where have you gone? I'm getting old and I need something to rely on. So tell me when you're gonna let me in. I'm getting tired and I need somewhere to begin. And if you have a minute, why don't we go talk about it somewhere only we know? This could be the end of everything. So why don't we go somewhere only we know? I was lost and I was found. But I was alive and now I've drowned. So now I will be waiting for the world to hear my song. So they can tell me I was wrong. But they weren't there beneath your stare. And they weren't stripped till they were bare of any bindings from the world outside that room. And they weren't taken by the hand and led through fields of naked land where any preconceived ideas were blown away. So I couldn't say.